I'm on the rooftop in Medellin, Colombia, and I'm on the rooftop of the studio where we are doing the special effects, such as the body cast for one of the scenes. And yesterday took the whole day. It was pretty uncomfortable, but the results are really amazing. And we were lucky because it was supposed to rain the whole month, but so far it hasn't rained at all. And it's a really nice place. Like, I'll just show you. So beautiful.
Yes, it's a good day for singing a song, and it's a good day for moving along. Yes, it's a good day. How could anything be wrong? A good day from morning to night. And it's a good day.
Hi, I am now outside of the villa where we will shoot the movie, The House of Yule. We arrived yesterday at night. This is probably the best set I've ever been on. It's incredibly big and beautiful here. We have avocado trees, we have lemon trees. It's very beautiful. We have swings and there's cats everywhere. A little cat. And it's really nice. I will show you around.
Our special effects specialist, that's Mariana. And that is Pico.
Hello.
Hello, what are you guys doing?
We're doing some food.
Wow, whose is this?
This food?
Uh-huh.
It's Mariana's food.
Oh.
That is a nightmare.
That's the cake for Bill Pacer, will turn 65 today. This is Andres, one of the PA.
Thank you.
Actors here, very happy. They got a very nice present that they bought themselves. So the present is mine, pretty much. Stephanie Van Rijn here, happy. We have another person that I don't know, it's the first time I see her.
That.
It's our beautiful makeup and special effects person. Her name is Mariana Ojeda. Señor Pico, which is the DP, is the sound guy. Who do we have? We have Jeff Kim, who's analyzing, Dr. Jeff Kim, who's analyzing the tape.
What is this piece of crap?
It's a 1997 a cult film done by yours truly, and buy more copies of it.
We just filmed the entire day. No, I'm filming. So today we are done filming, and this is how we relax after filming. There's LaDonna, who gives super good massages to Andres.
In the day, massage.
She cooks so well. She gives massages. She did my hair. My hair, she does everything, and she's a good actress. There's Andres, who taught me how to dance. That's the janitor of the set. The janitor of the set. Massimiliano with his masterpiece.
Monsterpiece.
That we're gonna watch tonight.
Unfortunately for you.
And Bill. Ta-da! Whose birthday was yesterday?
Yes.
Our magnificent Zoltar.
Thank you.
Don't
and that's Pico, who's, I don't know what he's doing, but that's Pico. Jeff, how does it feel being metrosexual right now?
Right now, at this moment?
Yeah.
As opposed to three
yesterday?
Seconds ago?
Yeah.
Let's see. Perfect. At this moment, feeling metrosexual feels warm.
And fuzzy.
Engage.
Yeah.
Is it fuzzy inside?
That's it. Perfect.
Feels warm and bloody inside.
Would you be willing to demonstrate your metrosexuality?
The metrosexuality.
Give me the metrosexual face.
The metrosexual face.
Yeah.
Look, the black rose.
Oh my God! No.
What happened?
She wants me to act like Zoolander.
No.
Oh.
Jeff.
Make a metrosexual face.
I don't know how to.
Try. No, it's sad.
It's very metrosexual.
Bill, be metrosexual.
That's a very nice dress.
Thank you.
Yes, I've said the exact same thing.
Oh, yes.